Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Fyrus and I welcome you to the 33rd episode of the Pokemon Platinum Randomizer Nuzlocke Challenge. We are going to start Victory Road and maybe we will end it this episode as well. Since we already caught a Pokemon here, I can use the Super Repel. Last episode we caught a Skitty, a Pichu and a War Turtle, and we fucked up to catch a Tropius and a Beldum. Do you turn? I don't think so. Yeah, our team still resists of Yoshi the Infernape, Tendidus the Raptor, Wendy the Salamence, Evo the Executor, Silgar the Lantern, and Farron the Gardevoir. And since there are no more Pokemon I can catch, I don't have to open the document anymore. Oh, okay. Sorry, I need something to break. Pinsir. Only flame wheel. When does Infernape learn flamethrower? I know it does learn flamethrower. And why is Pinsir not a bug fighting type? If you look at its moveset in Gen 4, it only knows one bug type move, which is X Scissor. And if you give it a TM, it also knows what's its name. I don't know. But it mostly knows fighting type and normal type moves. This is the first time I see Metal Burst do something! What a perfect start to the episode. We already lost our fire type. To a fucking Bastiodon. I'm not gonna change the team. There is nothing quite as strong as the Pokemon we have with us. Would take too long to train them. Do I actually? Well, you can build, can still be of use for us. Yeah, right, I have to rot. Oh, I'm stupid. Again. Well, hello there! Toxic plate. I think I fucked up. Yay. I'm so glad that in later generations there is no need for HMs anymore. Do you want to talk about the energy ball? So many starter Pokemon in this cave. And again, another starter. So far we found a War Turtle, a Sceptile, a Torterra, and a Swampert. You can't, okay. Mantine. And the same procedure again and again and again. Thank you. Victory Road! A long cave no one wants to be in. For the longest time, as I was young, I thought that Nocturne was an evil psychic flying type, due to the fact that I learned so many psychic type attacks. And I also thought that the color ashes Nocturne has was the normal, and that the brown was the shiny. I was really surprised as I found out that ash actually caught a shiny. Okay, surf. Nope. I have to fight him. I am a psychic! You don't say. Okay, Soul Rock. Is it no explosion? I don't think so. Did I ever use Calm Mind? Now that I think about it. Ah, okay, it wastes the turn. I think today will be the day I will record the whole ending of the Nuzlocke. Oh wait, I have energy pop. Now Farron comes in clutch with his free attacks. Bye bye, Lord Helix. Do I go up or down? I don't know. Oh, that seems about right. That is actually useful. It's a weaker choice band, but it doesn't get me stuck in one attack. Okay, I'm gonna wait. Just an item? Or the right way? I don't know. Let's see. Okay, just an item. I think this is normally... No, this is an ATM. What is this item normally? I don't know. We got every Pokemon we could have, except for the one in the flower fields. But screw that, it takes too long. Okay, we have to go up here. I don't think that this is the right way, so I'm gonna go here and fight him. If this is the wrong way, I don't know. Wow, that's a cool dragon. I'm getting low on psychics. What the hell? That was way too much damage. Turn your glass cannon. Did trio. Sounds like a job for Ivo. Evo! Evo Robotnik. Shit! Bottle cap went flying. Yeah. Would have won it if I was faster. Oh yeah, there's a rival fight as well. I forgot. So there's gonna be an item back here, I think. Oh no, it's just the way back. Okay. So there's an old man. He does turn? He doesn't, okay. King's Rock! Nice. Okay, let's get a little healed up. You know what, let's use these two. I will sell all the energy powder and super potions I have when I get to the Elite Four to buy some full restores. Because we have so much money, I can just do that. Who are you? Okay, I don't know what this part of the cave is. I think I have to go up there to that guy. So yeah, we have to fight this man. Let's see how much time is left for the episode. I'm gonna switch to Wendy. Okay, 7 minutes left. That's enough time to get out of here. That should kill. Oh, it didn't. Oh, that's not good. We might lose Wendy. Okay, we don't. Snap out! That's fine too. Frostless. Yeah. The only Pokemon that doesn't have an ice weakness or a ghost weakness. Nice, it decided to do nothing. Dusclops. I'm gonna stay in. Perfect. Okay, I'm gonna heal again. Okay, let's see. Squirtle. Cool dragon. Chingling. He was by far the weakest trainer in all of Victory Road. And I think he's the last one as well. Yeah, he actually is. Okay. We did it. Okay, I think the last thing we will do today is gonna be the rival fight. What is our closest thing we have? I could use Duke or Escagoon. I'm gonna put Escagoon in the team, maybe as a sacrifice. Yep, there he is. Okay, let's go. He might be stronger than us though, level wise. He has a Gligar. I'm gonna change to Wendy instantly. And he has Hypercutter, so his attack can't get lower. It's the Raptor. Let's go, Silgar. Is this his ace or not? It's 3 levels above the Gligar. So I don't know. Yeah, that was the timer. That might have been his signature. Okay, Venusaur. For Venusaur we have Tender. Again, another starter in the Pokemon League. And yeah, I think that was his ace. Remember, we had a fight where he had two Staraptors, that's why I was wondering. Okay, Swampert. Let's change for Karen. And again another starter. The second Swampert. Drapion. Only weakness I think is ground. Oh, Ludicolo. Wait, he had a grass type starter, a water type starter, and a grass water type. Okay. Come on, Escargoon! You can do it! That was it, the last fight against Wayne. So, for the next episode I'm gonna train again. And I'm just gonna check the level cap again for next episode. So I know that I don't level too much. Send via PokeWiki. In platinum, her level cap is 62. Okay. Okay, nice. Her level cap is 62, so I'm gonna do level 60 for the team. And I think I'm gonna change some things. We have a good pool of Pokemon to choose from. So I can say Pokemon that are not going with us are gonna be Kai. Lara, the second Paragly, Soleil, definitely not Two-Face. Hollow. Oh wait, Yoshi's in the wrong box. Definitely not Duke Duke because I don't want to use the legendary. Maybe Raven. Definitely not Rocky. I think these are gonna be the Pokemon I'm gonna choose from, and the team. So yeah. Let's see what it brings. I'm gonna see you next episode. Hope you had fun with this one. We cleared Victory Road in one sitting. We had our last fight against Wayne, our rival. Thank you, Truck, for ending this episode. So, like I said, I see you next time. So, bye!